Hi, I'm Joe Flemons, and this is my college.
College and I study creative media production. To be honest, I think the biggest skill that you gain by coming here is probably confidence and belief in yourself. I think it's a course that you get given the most support on, and they're very determined to help you fulfil your potential.
This is the reception area where you come to sign in and everything like that. You've got the kids and everything down here. Library down here.
I'm Karina Brody, I'm a first year student studying media. So the learning environment is very friendly and easy to like get along with because everyone is nice and everybody helps each other out with different projects, and it is just a really great atmosphere.
You've got your hall as well down there where you have shows, events, we've got things like fashion shows and all different things that go on throughout the year. It's really good. Now join us, this is the refectory where you get food, drink, basically socialising. But now, I'm going to take you to where the real magic happens. Come with me.
Creative media production in second year. So I would say the atmosphere that we created from the teaching staff, fellow students, and obviously all the equipment we get to use is awesome as well. The atmosphere created from that is just a really nice place to be working in every day.
From the start of college, I've learned so many skills, it would be hard to list them all. Obviously, there's the creative and technical skills which I've learned, like how to use a camera, how to set up all the equipment, how to use the editing tools which we've got back here. But then, as well as them, I've obviously learned social skills and I've made so many friends, and just coming to college has helped me build up confidence in myself, really.
This is the map room in the media department, and that is the first year lecturer, Jonathan Vianella.
Hey, are you alright?
Hey, are you alright?
Yeah, good.
I'm a media lecturer at Central Hampshire College, and I've been working there for 6 years. What makes this course unique? I personally, I think there's several factors. I think one is the attitude that the students create on the course. There's always a sense of fun and creativity coming from all different sorts of places and angles, and that's really important, I think, for us because we're quite a young course in terms of the teaching staff and the approach to teaching, so we can't try and infuse that ethos in the work that we do. It's about having fun and being creative, and that's what media is to us. What else makes the course unique is the way it's structured. There's a specific structure to the units that allow the students to really get the most out of the course.
Okay, time to have a little look inside photography. In here's the photography class, second years. Let's go and have a little look. This is Alex McKenzie, a second year photography student.
Alex.
Like most of our courses, how professional it is, you have to use professional equipment all the time in a professional sort of studio instead of just a white room.
My name is Zoe Horrocks and I'm a second year photography in Central Bedfordshire College. I enjoy most about the course, about the practical side and how hands-on the course is. Equipment is very high standard and all professional, so it's the best we can have.
You're just always doing something, either on the Macs or in the studio. How to actually use the camera properly. Like if you gave me a camera, I could use it fully to its full potential.
Now it's time for the real money makers. Creative Arts Department, this is Performing Arts. Take a look.
I'm studying Performing Arts and I'm taking it. I chose to study Performing Arts because I think I've always been interested in it. from a young age, I went to performing arts school, so I've always had some type of passion towards it. And I think studying performing arts will help me develop myself in the industry as well as like helping me pick a career in it. It's helped me build up my confidence working with different people and not just the same people that I hang around with outside of college. It teaches you a lot of different like skills that you might need outside of the college, like in the industry.
Okay, now you've seen my college, I'm afraid I've got to get down to business. You've seen the breeding ground for talent here and gifts here at Central Bedfordshire College, so I've got stuff to do. Do me a favour. Sing the rubbish.